friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today we continue learning Russian verbs, future tense of Russian verbs. In my previous lesson I told you how to form future tense and we took some example. Today we'll continue this. I will repeat again that in Russian language future tense has two forms. Simple form and compound form. It depends on whether it is a verb of perfective aspect or imperfective aspect. Perfective aspect, simple form of future tense. Imperfective aspect, compound form of future tense, consisting of two words. Let's take a pair of Russian verbs of perfective and imperfective aspects. To answer and to have answered. To answer – отвечать, отвечать – infinitive. To have answered – ответить, ответить. To have answered – all one verb means to have answered – ответить. For example, to answer the client. I will have answered the client. Perfective aspect. The action is completed, it will be completed in future. We will have a result that the client knows the answer. This is the result and we have it in future. I will have answered the client. Я отвечу клиенту. Here we have a simple form of future tense because it's perfective aspect. In this case, we form future tense by changing endings. And these endings are very similar to the endings of present tense that we've learned in the course of 100 Russian verbs. So, I will have answered. Я отвечу клиенту, the client. You will have answered. Ты ответишь клиенту. He will have answered. Он ответит клиенту. She will have answered. Она ответит клиенту. We will have answered the client. Мы ответим клиенту. You plural. You will have answered the client. Вы ответите клиенту. They will have answered the client. Они ответят клиенту. Я отвечу, ты ответишь, он ответит, она ответит, мы ответим, вы ответите, они ответят. As for imperfective aspect, here we have a compound form of future tense consisting of two words, a verb to be in future tense and our main verb. Infinitive form. For example, I will answer the client. So we have not, it's not the result of the action, but just the fact that I will answer the client. I will answer the client. Я буду отвечать клиенту. Буду is a future tense of a verb to be. Отвечать, infinitive, to answer. Я буду отвечать клиенту. In compound form, a verb to be changes its ending and our main verb is always infinitive. Я буду отвечать клиенту. You will answer the client. Ты будешь отвечать клиенту. Я буду отвечать, ты будешь отвечать. He will answer the client. Он будет отвечать клиенту. She will answer the client. Она будет отвечать клиенту. We will answer the client. Мы будем отвечать клиенту. You plural. You will answer the client. Вы будете отвечать клиенту. They will answer the client. Они будут отвечать клиенту. Я буду отвечать, ты будешь отвечать, он будет отвечать, она будет отвечать, мы будем отвечать, вы будете отвечать, они будут отвечать. And now again, let's have some little training. I say English sentence and you say Russian with the example that we've learned today. I say я буду отвечать клиент. I say I will answer the client and you say я буду отвечать клиенту. Okay, let's start. I will answer the client. You say Russian. Я буду отвечать клиенту. You will answer the client. Ты будешь отвечать клиенту. He will answer the client. Он будет отвечать клиенту. She will answer the client. Она будет отвечать клиенту. We will answer the client. Мы будем отвечать клиенту. You plural, you will answer the client. Вы будете отвечать клиенту. They will answer the client. Они будут отвечать клиенту. Молодец. And now, perfective aspect. I will have answered the client and you say я отвечу клиенту. Well, I will have answered the client. Я отвечу клиенту. You will have answered the client. Ты ответишь клиенту. He will have answered the client. Он ответит клиенту. She will have answered the client. Она ответит клиенту. We will have answered the client. Мы ответим клиенту. You plural, you will have answered the client. Вы ответите клиенту. They will have answered the client. Они ответят клиенту. Молодец. It's enough for today. I will make some more lessons just with examples of future tense with no explanation. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!